have everything ready for
very hostile environment today. You guys came away with a close win. How do you feel the team did overall?
Well, I think we did pretty well.
You did a good job. I know that you had some cramped issues there towards the end of the game. How do you feel you did?
I think I did pretty good the first half. And I just have to get my body right for the games. I got to start drinking water before the games. But I think I did pretty well. I came back in, and I think I did pretty decent, too.
Yeah, you look pretty good. Anything you need to feel like you need to work on?
Okay, I don't know about you.
I got to be more conditioned.
All my life.
How's recruiting going for you?
Recruiting, it's going pretty good. I mean, Central Michigan offered me, I think, about 2 weeks ago. Besides that, I haven't really been in contact with other schools. I've just been focused on football.
So no teams in on you or anything? You're not talking to anybody?
Not right now.
All right, thanks.